In this drill, we will start on either side. Work on your one-hand bounce pass. It's important that you bend your knees, try to stay low, make the bounce pass, catch with one hand, and repeat the same sequence on the other side of the floor. Your weak hand is going to be a little bit tougher. It'll take some practice, but you'll get the hang of it.